to a butterfly. I've watched you now a full half hour, self-poised upon that yellow flower. And little butterfly, indeed I know not if you sleep or feed. How motionless, not frozen seas, more motionless. And then what joy awaits you when the breeze hath found you out among the trees and calls you forth again. This plot of orchard ground is ours. My trees they are, my sister's flowers. Here rest your wings when they are weary. Here lodge as in a sanctuary. Come often to us, fear no wrong. Sit near us on the bough. We'll talk of sunshine and of song and summer days when we were young, sweet, childish days, but were as long as 20 days are now.
I hope you all are staying healthy and safe at your home. Welcome to your English class, children. Today we are going to do a very beautiful poem that is written by William Wordsworth. And the name of the poem is To a Butterfly. As the name is suggesting, this poem is all about a little beautiful butterfly that is sitting on a flower. Now, before moving to the explanation part, I want you to have a look on the following points about the poet and the poem. As you know, this poem is written by William Wordsworth, who is known to be a nature poet. Nature poet, who is a nature poet who loves the nature and finds the immense happiness out of nature. All of the writings of that poet is basically depends upon the nature only. And he lived in the England. And he lived with his sister whose name was Dorothy. So the both brother and sister duo was very fond of nature. And both of them have planted many trees and flowers together. So students, as I told you that this poem is about a little butterfly who is sitting on a yellow flower. Now let us come to the explanation part of the poem and find out what is the poem all about. Okay students, now we will come to the explanation part of the poem. Self-poised upon that yellow flower and little butterfly indeed. I know not if you sleep or feed, how motionless, not frozen seas, more motionless. And then what joys awaits you when the breeze hath found you out among trees and calls you forth again. Here the poet, students, the poet had started the poem when he see a beautiful butterfly that is sitting upon a yellow flower. The little butterfly is sitting upon a yellow flower. Here the color yellow indicates the freshness that is spread all over the environment. And little butterfly indeed. And the poet is saying, and sure you are a little butterfly. And I don't know if you are sleeping or feeding. Because you are so motionless that I can't come to know that if you are sleeping or feeding on a nectar of a flower on which you are sitting. Not frozen seas, more motionless. Here the poet is comparing the motionlessness of a butterfly to a sea. He is saying that even seas are not such motionless as this butterfly is. And then what joys await you when the breeze had found you out among the trees? And here the poet is saying that what the poet actually amazed, or the poet wonders at, the what joy the butterfly gets when the cool breeze calls it or find it among the trees as if they are playing hide and seek. This plot of orchard ground is ours. My trees they are, my sister's flowers. Here rest your wings when they are weary. Here lodge as in sanctuary. Come often to us, fear no wrong. Sit near us on the bough. We will talk of sunshine and of songs and summer days when we were young. Sweet childish days that were as long as 20 days of now. Here the poet is pointing out the garden or the ground where the butterfly and the poet is sitting. He is pointing out to the ground and saying to butterfly that this ground is ours, that the ground belongs to me and my sister. The trees are mine and these flowers that you are sitting on are planted by my sister. Here, rest your wings when they are weary. Weary means tired. That means when you are tired, you can take rest here. Here, lodge as in a sanctuary. He is inviting the butterfly to lodge, that means to stay here, as because it is a safe place, as if it is a sanctuary. Come often to us, fear no wrong. He is saying, come to us and we will give you no harm. You need not to worry, you need not to fear, we will not give you any harm. Sit near us on the bough. You can sit near us on the branch of the tree. And we will talk about the sunshine and about the songs. And we will talk about the childish day when I was young. The poet is talking to butterfly and saying that we will talk about the days when I was young and the days of my childhood when I was having the childish nature and the days that passed so quickly as if they have my childhood had passed in 20 days. Here 20 days symbolizes that the childhood of the poet has gone too early. So students, this was the poem all about. Let us recall the summary of the poem. So this poem was all about a beautiful butterfly that was sitting very calm and confident on a yellow flower, and poet could not feel as if it is feeding or it is sleeping because it is so motionless. And in next paragraph, the poet is inviting the butterfly to come in the garden, and he is promising the butterfly that he and his sister will give no harm to the butterfly, and it will definitely be a very good and very safe place for them. And he is inviting that little butterfly for a talk about his childhood, about his childish day that are gone too early.